Good evening, everybody. It's Rose again. How y'all doing tonight? Glad y'all could join me. I'm out here by the ocean tonight, up on the hill. I don't know if you can see that or not, but there's ocean over there somewhere amongst those lights. Coming to you tonight, feeling good about life. It's Labor Day, but the yard don't close on Labor Day, folks. So I'm here. What do you think about the new glasses? Kind of nerdy, like me. Yeah, I'm nerdy, I admit it. Anyway, I was just thinking about today how in life, people come into your life and sometimes they leave and sometimes they stay. I was thinking about people that have left my life over the years and what I learned from them and how that has strengthened my character and made me who I am today. You know, maybe some people just are supposed to come in for just a certain bit of time and then leave, and that's okay. Doesn't mean we don't miss them. Doesn't mean it didn't mean anything, because it certainly did. But I don't know, sometimes they have another journey to make, and they just cross your path for that moment. So I'm just grateful tonight. I'm grateful for everyone who's ever crossed my path, and even if they left. And I'm grateful for the people that did and haven't left. And I just want to tell y'all I love y'all. And hear my prayers. And I'll see you in my dreams. Probably too. All right. God bless y'all. Good night. Rose over and out.